The government will take all possible steps to provide uninterrupted power supply to consumers at Sahar or Iftar during Ramzan al-Mubarak. This was stated by the State Minister for Water and Power, Chaudhry Abid Sher Ali, at a function in Faisalabad.